How to permanently delete your Google Ads account. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can close your Google Ads account permanently. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet, or laptop and search Google Ads. And then click on official website of Google Ads, ads.google.com. Now make sure that you are signed in to your Google account. Once you signed into your Google account, click on sign in at the top right. And you will be automatically logged in to your Google Ads account. Now in your Google Ads account dashboard, here click on admin at the bottom left section. And it will take you to the account settings of your Google Ads account. And now here, you can find account status option. And here you can see my account is active. In order to cancel it, just click on this down arrowhead, straight right to it. And here you can read, if you cancel your account, your ads will stop running and you will receive a final bill within 60 days. And importantly, make sure that you should have zero balance in your Google Ads account before you delete it. And if you have any outstanding charges, then actually you need to pay them before you delete your account. And deleting your Google Ads account will also delete all your data, including your campaigns, keywords, ads, and ad extensions. And that data actually cannot be recovered once you delete your account. So bear that in mind. Now, as you have to delete or close your Google Ads account, here click on Cancel My Account. And now here again, click on Cancel Account. And that is, guys, as you can see, it's now showing Reactivate My Account option. And that is because it actually takes 30 days to delete the Google Ads account permanently. So make sure you leave it in the cancel state for full 30 days so that your Google Ads account will be permanently deleted. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can delete or close your Google Ads account permanently. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.